What up, y'all? Welcome to another video from Marvel Contest Champions. This is Ibichu. About to do running 6.4.3, the Nick Fury chapter. I got a bunch of items that's gonna expire, so might as well use some. Wrong place. So I decided this is going to be the team I pick. Hopefully it works out. Gotta renew my sigil in a couple of days, so let's see. Let me use one of these. I'm gonna use a 20% boost, and that's about it. Alright, let's start it up. First up is Deadpool. Just gotta remember his power gain, really. I wonder if I could get two specials off. I'm not sure. Maybe. Oh, that slab right there. Oh, I should, waited for a special. I'ma die now anyway. From caltrops. I'm surprised it hasn't put bleed on me yet. How much my shit lags when he throws a special too. I'm surprised it didn't put bleed on me. Really, really surprised. And war, that shit does that shit instantly. Oh, fuck. Wow, he just didn't make it. That's dope. I just can't touch you. Deadpool down. I figured, you know, it'll go like that till I get a couple missions. first two fights is not caltrops. That's why I didn't die. Actually, I should have used Domino in this fight. In retrospect, I should have saved him for actual Caltrops nodes. People tell me I should rank 5 them, but I don't know. I forgot about. Yeah, I don't really use him much. I forget that he goes kind of like Killmonger. Once you get hit, you go right back in. Captain Marvel is down. I ain't gonna heal Corvus up because once I'm out of glaive charge, I'm gonna die anyway. Alright, cool. Got the auto block mission. Let's revive him. Now I'll get the tech mission after one hit. Nightcrawler can't evade me. Don't matter, you can't evade me anyway. Nightcrawler's down pretty quick and easy. Guess I'll just keep going with Corvus. I'm glad I decided to bring that Proxima Synergy. And that Cosmic Boost is in the store today, so I bought an extra one. About him that's pretty lame is his auto block after specials, which he can't do. His special 2 is kind of lame too though, but have the same nodes. Nope, just a regular MODOK. Down. Then that path was a lot easier than I thought. I'm gonna have to do another path or something to waste some items. Alright, who we got him next? Red Skull. What's his nodes? Aggressive armor, no big deal. Unblockable specials, no big deal. Vitality Rush, whichever champion starts a fight with a greater percentage of their total health gains a percentage of attack bonus equal to the difference. I don't know how much of a bigger, I don't know how much of a deal that's gonna make, but we'll find out. Cause I got no health. So now we got the boss, Nick Fury. I believe this is just a stack Nick Fury that's immune to everything. When striking into the defender's block, the attacker has 40% chance to be inflicted with a bleed, dealing 1% damage. Tactical adjustments. Whenever the attacker receives a bleed they're immune to, Nick has 75% to gain one tactical charge. The chance is reduced by 25% against mutants. Immunity to all debuffs, so he's stun immune. powered immunity, gain more health, more power anytime you give them. So basically anytime you make them bleed or anything really. Increase bleed effects. I'll just try Corvus first. He ain't gonna do much damage, but maybe. His immune armor breaks, so he'll get, Corvus did a lot of it. Took 52% off. I take it. I haven't tried this Nick Fury since the first week it came out, so. Alright, let's try. I'm not all that great with Colossus when you can't stun, so we'll just see how it goes. Come on, brother. Thank you. Let's go. Come on. Yes, sir. From the first fight, it's definitely very sweet right there, man. Let's go. Good chunk off right here. Oh, he went on black ball right there. That sucks. Let's go. What did I die from right there? Oh, poison probably. That was a good run. Accident right there. Why do I keep dashing back without hitting back? do some damage? Nope. Shit. Come on. Throw your special. Yes. Perfect heavy right there. Could this kill him? Come on, this should kill him. Yes, sir. Very nice run right there. One revive, not bad. Alright, guys. That path is over. So if you like the video, hit that like button. If you want to see more videos, hit that subscribe button. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.